flowing across six countries. So you know, it's starting from China to Myanmar to Thailand to Laos to Cambodia to Vietnam, and end by South China Sea. And also, you know, the estimate length of the Mekong River is about 4,350 kilometers long. And also, the water is flowing across Cambodia only around 486 kilometers. But anyway, you know, the color of the Mekong is not always there in green. You know, the color will be changed during autumn.